You're from Kentucky. It may soon be a bit more difficult to get on an airplane. The Commonwealth is one of 10 states that has not complied with an anti-terrorism law that is aimed at keeping terrorists from getting state IDs. Kentucky has too many places to get a driver's license, so that makes every license open to more scrutiny. So starting July 21st, people from Kentucky will have to show a passport or military ID in order to get on a plane or into federal facilities.